Hello and thank you for joining us today. We're going to be going over how to set up your mySTC account. mySTC is an online portal allowing citizens the ability to customize their interactions with the city, allowing them to easily find the information and services that are most important to them. The first thing you will need to do is navigate to the mySTC citizen portal. You can do this from the stcatharines.ca homepage by clicking on the mySTC link at the top right of the page. Alternatively, you can navigate to stcatharines.ca/mySTC. Creating an account is fairly simple. To start, you can log in or sign up with your existing social media accounts, or you can create a new account by clicking the Sign Me Up button. The first step will be to enter your basic contact information, password, and personal details. Enter your first name, last name, email address, and password. It's important to note that you must enter a valid email as you will be required to verify it to access your account. Ensure you click I agree to the terms and conditions. Next, we add our address. Your address is required if you wish to link a water or a property tax billing account to your mySTC citizen portal. You can always click maybe later and add your address at a later time. First, enter the street name. Be sure to select it from the drop-down list. Next, do the street number. And again, be sure to click it from the drop-down list. If you have an apartment or unit number, enter it at this time. Click Next. At this point, you'll be required to verify your email. Simply open your email inbox and follow the instructions in the email from communications@stcatharines.ca. Once you've verified your email account, you're ready to log in. Now that we've verified our email address, we're ready to log in. Simply enter your email address and password and click Login. You're now viewing the mySTC dashboard. Each user can customize the dashboard to display the information and services that are most important to them via a selection of widgets. There are a variety of widgets to choose from, including calendar type widgets that display upcoming meetings and programming opportunities, news feed widgets which display traffic disruptions, COVID-19 updates and news releases, weather alerts, employment opportunities providing the latest in job openings at the city, and even the ability to report an issue. Other widgets include property tax and water billing widgets, which we'll cover in a later video. To customize your dashboard, simply click on Edit Home Screen. From here, you can remove widgets you don't wish to have on your dashboard. So, I am no longer interested in COVID-19 updates, for example, so I will remove that from my dashboard. And I don't frequent community centers, so I'm not too concerned about their programs. I will remove that widget by clicking the small X. I'm not too interested in weather alerts, so I will remove that as well, in addition to older adult center programs. However, let's say I've recently moved to a new area and plan to access community centers. I can always add a widget by simply clicking the Add Widget button in the top right and selecting community center programs via the Add button. I'm pretty happy with this, so I am going to click Save Home Screen to set this as my citizen portal or my STC view. There are further ways users can customize their mySTC experience. Individual widget settings can be changed by clicking View More and then the Settings button. From here, users can not only select whether or not the widget is displayed on their dashboard, but also how they are notified of changes to the widgets. This widget, the indoor swimming widget, actually captures two calendars, indoor swimming and aquatics fitness, allowing the user to customize the notifications they receive for updates to indoor swimming and aquatic fitness individually. Under notification type, app notifications, send a notification to the notification tray in the top right of Citizen Portal. Email options will notify the user via their email address either immediately or at the end of the day in a single email summary. You can also access your account settings by clicking the user icon in the top right and clicking account. From here, you can change your information, delete your account, and even scroll over to the property tab to add other properties or remove a property. That about covers the basics of signing up for and customizing your MySTC experience. We hope you find this tool useful.